As a manufacturer, we have the unique opportunity to deal directly with the customer. People ask us how they know their bike will fit them when it arrives. How can they get a good fit when they're not even there? We get some detailed measurements from each person that helps us lock in the exact fit.
If it fits better, it's going to ride better, and you'll ride more because of it.
Your riding preference is going to determine a large part of what we do here at Fezzari in preparation for delivering your bike to you. If you ride triathlons, or if you ride road, or all mountain and cross country, we're going to set up your bike accordingly.
We custom fit and build each bike for each person.
We are looking at your measurements and then setting up the bike, making sure that the reach is just right, that the saddle positioning is set, the seat height and crank length are specifically for you.
We ask for your height, weight, inseam, arm and torso length, shoulder width, and age. We use these measurements to get you on the right frame with the right stem, crank, and seat post. We'll then make adjustments to saddle and stem positioning depending on how you ride. We even set the tire pressure and suspension settings to match your weight and riding style. Your comments also help us to make sure the bike is set up just right.
You know, having purchased a bike, I've experienced the process myself. I've had a bike fit for me, and I can tell you that riding a bike that has been fit specifically for me feels 100 times better than picking up a stock bike that it's a general fit.
We often get asked if we make women-specific bikes. We go way beyond a generic women's fit to a person-specific fit. Each person is proportioned differently. That's why we fit the bike specifically to you.
Having grown up on bikes, I've spent a lot of time riding all sorts of disciplines, road and mountain, and all mountain and skate park riding, urban riding. I think that love really translates into an attention to detail. Every bike that we send out of here, I know that I would personally ride that bike, and I know it's going to perform for whichever customer gets it.
If I'm going to take the responsibility to look over a bike, I want it to be my best work, and I want the rider to be happy on it. I want them to ride with a smile, to know that the bike was custom fit specifically for them.
I really take pride in my work. We test ride every bike that goes out of here. I often think about the person that's getting the bike, and I hope that they ride it and it's not just hung up in the garage, but they really appreciate it for the work of art that I believe it is.
We ship most of our bikes, and they go all over the world. We simply remove the front wheel, handlebars, seat, and pedals. It takes just a couple of minutes to put back together, and it's ready to ride.
I'm making a product specific for somebody instead of just getting something out of the door. It brings the biking a little more to life.
Would you get a pair of running shoes that are a half size off, even though it's a good deal? Would you buy a suit that doesn't fit right? Our bikes are custom tailored specifically for each customer. They're person-specific bikes.